it's your girl A-Marie, and I'm coming back to you guys live with another video. Before we start this video, if you have not joined the A-Team, make sure you do that. Make sure you subscribe to my channel so you can be a part of the A-Team. If you're new to my channel and you're a newbie, welcome. Thank you for joining in today. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications so anytime I do a video, you guys will be notified. Y'all, it is beautiful outside. You feel me? We got the sun out and whatnot. Got a nice little shade going on and stuff like that. So guys, you know how I told you about my packages, right? So I'm trying to do a little bit better with, you know, making sure that I stay consistent with you guys, making sure I'm, you know, providing content and things like that. Cause you know, like I said, this is all things A-Marie. So she does a little bit of everything. You know, she does cooking, she does vlogs, she does packages.
Okay guys,
so as you can see, we have a little package, right? It's a big package. This is from a clothing company. It's called Boohoo. I know, right? B-O-O-H-O-O. And it's a clothing company online for women. You know, there's dresses, sandals, all of your apparel types. You know what I mean? So I'm going to do it right this time. And I'm going to make sure I open it up with you guys. Y'all, I don't know what's in here. I'm telling you, like, all Boohoo package. There's probably some dresses in here, some sandals, I don't know, but we're gonna do it together. So let's continue on to our video. And again, you're watching all things A-Marie. All right, so we have a box, right? I'm guessing it's shoes. About to look. Oh yes, oh guys, isn't she cute? Cute. Can we say shoegasm? Oh, she's so cute. Is she suede? Yeah, it's got the little ankle. About to take all this paper off, y'all. You hear me? Oh, look at that. Yes, nice little ankle. Look at that heel. Cute. And y'all, I needed me a pair of new sandals anyway. So those were cute, cute. Okay, we got another box, y'all. Okay, let me tell you something. Let me tell y'all something, okay? Like, first of all, look at this. Don't she just look so cute? Just coming all in the bag, all nicely packaged. I'm gonna call her Serena, because she looked like a Serena. Where are my ladies at? Do y'all be naming your shoes? You know how like you name your cars? Well, actually, Mommy Love, she names her cars. And then I started doing it too, but look at that beauty, and she's white. Okay, y'all, so I know we quarantine and everything. I know we quarantine and everything, but I cannot wait to wear these. Aren't these beautiful? But yeah, so back to what I was telling y'all. So I am a 10. I don't know, it's weird. Like, after I started having kids and stuff, I shrank. And I'm fine with that. Because in high school, I was 5'11". Ain't nobody got time for that. I was not trying to be one of the tallest girls in the school. Like, nah. Like, I don't want my dude being eye level. I want my dude looking up. You feel me? So I'm glad I'm 5'9" now. So my shoe size is a 10. It used to be an 11. So that's the story with these shoes. So I had got a pair of white shoes a few years back, y'all. And they were a little big, you feel me? But them were the only white pair of heels that I had. So now, you feel me? Now she got her a nice little white pair. I'm about to open the box back up again. Oh no. Yeah, she got her a nice little white pair. Look at Serena. Ain't she cute with the little straps? Got me a new pair and I got me a white pair. Hey. Okay. So we got that. Oh. Another box. I'm guessing more sandals. Cute. Cute. Give y'all a hoe. Oh, they're cute and they comfortable. I know y'all can't see. Hold on, let me see. Let y'all see real quick. Hopefully y'all can see.
Yes, no, maybe so.
Cute, right? Just a cute little white sandal. Comfortable. You feel me? Cute, cute. Okay. So, I really like that sandal though. It's cute. Just a little white sandal, you feel me? Just to wear with your little dresses, you feel me? All that good jazz. Okay, now we got some bags, y'all. Okay, so this is another package, how it comes. And I'm just going to take this out and see what we got. I don't know if it's a shirt, I don't know if it's a dress. I don't know what it is, y'all. But look at this color. Yes. Isn't she gorgeous? Oh, she's so cute. And she's burgundy, or like maroon, I guess you could say. And y'all know how I told y'all, I like my dresses, you know. It's not short. It comes a little bit more to the knees. But it's simple. It's cute. You feel me? It's burgundy. And it's stretchy. So I cannot wait to wear that. That is so cute. That is cute, cute, y'all. Okay, so we got that. And then this is another package we got, and it's gray. So we're about to see what this is. Oh, this is a gray one with some cute gym shoes. Just to kick back in. Cute little gray dress. Y'all see the neck? It ain't a V-neck, it's like a t-shirt type. But it is so cute. And fitting too. Y'all, cute, cute. You hear me? Cute, cute. I like it. Oh, this is another one. And let's look at this color. Oh, this must be a skirt. Is this a skirt? No, y'all, I think this is a tube top dress. But it's so cute. And that's the thing, like, I'm not even into red or these bright colors, but this is like really, really cute. Like, stretchy, you feel me? Strapless, cute. I don't know, y'all, I don't know what it is, but you know, back in my younger days before I started adulting and stuff like that, my parents did not play. Like, your girl wasn't allowed to wear spaghetti strap shirts, shorts. It was crazy. So I'm like really conservative, and I don't like, you know, everything showing or whatever. So I don't know. You gotta ask my best friend. She'd be like, girl, you are so conservative. I'm like, I know, it's crazy. Don't judge me. Look at this blue dress, though. Now, this is something I would wear on, like, a date night. You feel me? Ooh, with those cute tan heels that I had showed y'all. And it zips in the back. Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to do this another way. So, it crisscrosses. You'll see how it zips in the back. And this is what it looks like in the front. But it's really, really cute. And it's not short. Y'all, can I tell you another reason why I really like this website? I like this website and I love Fashion Effect. And y'all, make sure you guys stay tuned, because you know she will be having another package from Fashion Effect. I love the midi dresses, M-I-D-I, not the mini, M-I-N-I. I'm more of the midi dresses type, because you know, I don't like showing all my assets, so. Yeah, y'all, just a little, you know, a little information so y'all know what's going on. Oh, look at her, y'all. Okay, first of all, she's strapless, okay? So she's definitely going to have the shoulders out. What are you talking about, Willis? And she got a little tie, too. Look how cute that is. So she ties in the back. You feel me? So I would probably wear like a nude sandal or like a cute little heel. You could heel it up or heel it down, you know, your preference. But as for me, look at this color. Isn't she beautiful? Like, y'all, I love the color orange already. But this is more like, I don't know, it's like a I don't know what kind of orange you call it, but it ain't an orange orange. It's like a burnt orange or something. I don't know. This is more like a coral color. That's what this is, more like a coral color. And this color is beautiful. I cannot wait to wear this dress, y'all. This is the thing. I got a few options. So my cousin is getting married next month. We're in July, right? Yeah. No, she's getting married in September, my bad. She's getting married in September. And I have a few options, and I'm really thinking about this dress. I love this dress so much. It is so cute. I love how the shoulders, it's going to show the shoulders, you know what I mean? And it ties. I love the tie. I love the length. I love it. I cannot wait to wear this dress. Like, out of all the dresses that I've opened up so far, this is winning, hands down. Hands down. I mean, don't get me wrong, I really like that blue too. That blue was like, you know, grown sexy type. But that coral, y'all, I cannot wait. Cannot wait. Okay, we got another one. Y'all see the flowers and stuff. Okay, so now we're going to open up this one. Try to. Oh, you're being extra. Ooh, the material on this is so silky, y'all. Uh-oh. Okay, then. Uh-oh. That's more like a wrap dress. Look at that navy. And those colors, it's got orange and tan and green. Oh, that is so pretty, y'all. Look at that. Ooh, I cannot wait to wear this. With some heels. Ooh, it's cute. Ooh, it's cute. If you can only feel how soft this is. It's like silk. It's so soft. It is so soft. Okay, y'all. Now, this is the last last bag we have. And as you guys can see, it's like a tan color. So... ooh, and the material on this is nice too. I'm telling you, man. Okay, then. Cute. Look at that, y'all. And the spaghetti strap. And it's got the little belt that it comes with. I love the buttons. I love the detail of the buttons. I love the tan. I love the brown. You could wear a tan sandal. You could wear a dark brown sandal. And look at the belt. Look at the belt. Oh, the belt's cute too. You feel me? You can tie it on the side. You feel me? You can do it in the front. That is so cute. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm so excited. I'm going to tell you why I'm excited. Because, oh, wait a minute, y'all. Before I start telling y'all why I'm excited, it zips too on the side. Yeah, there's like a little zipper right here. I don't know if you can see that detail. There's a little zipper right there. So it zips. Look at that. Look at that against my skin. It's so pretty, y'all. And I'm loving this all natural tan. Yes, I'm loving it, y'all. I really, really like this. And it's not tight. It's loose. You know what I mean? It's just like nothing skin tight. You know what I mean? My other dresses were a little, you know, stretchy, but they were cute. But those were just like, you know, kick back around dresses in, you know, run to the store, do a few errands, you know, nothing spectacular. But guys, that is the end of my Boohoo, right? So, so back to what I was telling y'all. Let me focus. Okay. I'm so excited that I get to do these packages with you guys in these videos, because truth be told, y'all, this is my first time in a long time doing something for myself, and there's no harm in that. And my moms know what I mean, and they should know where I'm coming from. Like, you know, my dad told me and my mom told me it's okay to be selfish sometimes with yourself. There's nothing wrong with that. Like, my kids are good, you know, I got my boys, they clothes, they shoes and stuff like that, and I shouldn't feel bad that I'm giving myself a few things, because I cannot tell you when the last time I bought myself a dress. I mean, I can remember the dresses that I had before this COVID hit, where it was sitting in my closet for 2 years. Just saying, I mean, y'all would have never known because she was still looking cute when she was going out. But me actually going shopping for myself and picking out things for myself, yeah, that was a long stretch. So, again, I'm definitely enjoying doing these hauls with you guys. You feel me? I cannot wait to do my next haul. It's going to be another Fashion with Faith package. And another thing I'm just going to tell y'all, y'all probably going to be seeing a lot of me where it's just me because, you know, me and they dad, we got this little agreement where, you know, the boys are going to be with their dad for a little bit and then they're going to be with me for a little bit. So, it is, you know, they're going to be with their dad or whatever. So, y'all going to be seeing a lot more of me, like a lot more. And it's crazy because, like, I'm going to be doing dishes where it could feed two instead of like four people or three people. So, I mean, there's going to be some new, you know, some new recipes out. Be on the lookout for that. Well, not for that. Be on the lookout for those. You know, things like that. Some more vlogs, some more story times for sure. I got so many stories to tell y'all. Y'all would not even believe. From my mom's 50th birthday bash to like me and Bestie when we went to the Cincinnati Music Fest. I mean, y'all, let me tell you. Real, you feel me? Real. But I just wanted to say thank you guys for joining me this evening on this beautiful day. Again, thank you for all the love and support. Shout out to my A team. Thank you guys for being so loyal and so supportive and having my back. I really do appreciate it. With me being new with this whole YouTube, it can get, you know, it can get you down a little bit, but it's good to know that I have you guys. So I'm so grateful. I'm so appreciative. I'm so grateful. And I look forward to bringing you guys more content. You feel me? Making sure I'm staying up with you guys. You know what I mean? A little bit of this, a little bit of that. So, another thing I wanted to add is I am going to be doing a giveaway once I get to my 100 subscribers. It's going to be like, you know, some kitchen appliances, things of that nature. And if I get to my 100 subscribers, you know, you could be a winner. So definitely make sure you be on the lookout for that. Just you guys gotta help me reach my goal. I'm so close, y'all. I'm so close to my goal. So again, thank you guys for tuning in, and to my newbies for watching. Thank you, newbies, for tuning in. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. And I love you guys, and I will catch you guys next video. Peace, love, and blessings.